Hello from Slovenia again. I will do strain or pour, but I will layer my paints like for a normal ring pour. So I will just layer black and white. And I already put a thin layer of black. So if I will need some flow extender maybe, or if I will not want to cover my whole canvas, so let's do this. I did get some gray in the middle, you see, because I didn't put it in a split cup, so they did mix a little bit. I will spin it and then we will see. Much more gray that I would love to. and I will leave it like it is. I think that my paint was a little thick maybe, but I made it thick because I thought that maybe they will not mix as much, but obviously they still did. But I think that it will be nice painting anyway. But next time I definitely want to try this with split cup, because I think that colors will stay more separate, that I will not get as much gray, you see, because there is quite a lot of gray. You still see those lines. So it's not bad at all, but I would love to have more white. This is all. So this was it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.